In this video, you'll learn about referral systems, including step-by-step instructions on how to implement rewards for players that join your experience from a referral link. When you implement a referral system, players have access to unique referral links that they can send to their friends to join them within your experience. If the friend accepts the request and meets your referral criteria, the inviter, the invitee, or both receive a reward. Implementing a referral system offers several benefits for your experience and your players. First, they encourage existing players to bring new players into your experiences, enhancing player retention and increasing overall engagement. Second, referral systems that reward both the inviter and the invitee foster a sense of community and appreciation. They also incentivize players to organically market your game by sharing it with friends. You can use any type of valuable in-experience benefit as a reward, such as a currency bonus, exclusive badge, or power-up item. To demonstrate how you can implement a referral system for any of these rewards, let's walk through how to confirm when a player is joining an experience from a referral link so that you can reward them with an appropriate in-experience benefit. First, you need to set up a remote event in replicated storage so that the server can communicate with the player's client when they follow a referral link. It can look something like this. As players join the experience, you need to verify if they were invited to the experience through a referral link. It's recommended to set this up through the onPlayerAdded function so that you can get each player's join data as they connect to the experience and see if the referred by player ID data is populated. If the player was invited through a referral link, the referred by player ID data populates the inviter's user ID. At this point, you can add additional logic for the in-experience benefit you want to reward for either the inviter, the invitee, or both. For an in-depth code sample that rewards diamond currency with a data store, see the uncopy locked experience in the description. To prevent players from exploiting the system, such as using the same invite link over and over, follow these best practice moderation protections. First, ensure that an invitee can only receive rewards once per referrer by tracking the players who have already been invited. Second, introduce a cooldown period before another referral can be submitted by the same player. And lastly, monitor unusual activity, such as the same group of players repeatedly inviting each other, and implement corrective measures like banning abusers or nullifying rewards. For an example of how to prevent multiple uses of the same referral, check out the documentation in the link below. By incorporating a referral system in your experience, you can drive organic growth, improve player engagement, and reward your community.